January 15th marks Monsignor Georg Ratzinger's 90th birthday. He's celebrating it at the Vatican along with his younger brother, Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI. The celebration will be private and will include a classical music concert. Georg is the last living relative of Benedict XVI and also his closest friend.
His first conversation after the papal election was with Frau Heidel. I no longer went to answer the phone because it rang and rang, and always there were journalists on the other end asking the same questions 100 times, and so I left it alone and thought, nuts to you, as we say in Bavaria. But Frau Heidel went to answer it, and suddenly she recognized that at the other end of the line, there was the Holy Father, so she was rather excited, delighted, and surprised. When I finally talked to him, there was nothing different about it. Our fraternal relationship has not really changed. It was just my brother and we spoke as we always have.
Monsignor Ratzinger lives in Ratisbon in southeastern Germany. He came to Rome the first week of January and underwent a medical checkup. And as any brother would, Benedict XVI visited him at the hospital on January 4th.